like Zulu or whatever in the backyard?
Well, the, we use the ditch ridge a little bit over here, you know, because all of this was like a, you know, there's a big bush here, and all that needed to be graded. Everything from, well, basically from here to the house needed to be taken down 2 to 4 inches.
Right.
But yeah, we only have a ditch ridge here for a week when we're drawing the holes for the retaining wall and an auger attachment on it. It's actually a nice little machine. I mean, you know, it's nothing too strong.
You walk it over.
Yeah.
We did the tile work.
I have a note for it.
How big are the stones?
About that wide. That are all the little.
You know, they're pretty small. And you think that it would be like Legos, and they all go together, but basically they had this.